Hensley.
Oh, you scared me.
I'm sorry. I couldn't help but notice you had a few scratches on your bumper. Any idea how those got there?
No, I really don't. Jonathan sometimes takes my car into town. I'll have to ask him about that when he gets back.
No word from him yet?
I'm afraid not.
Aren't you getting a little worried?
Actually, I'm getting really worried. I sent Gwen to the police station last night to fill out a missing persons report.
That's funny. I went to the police station this morning and there was no report.
Well, you know how those things are. Maybe it got caught up with the paperwork.
Why didn't you go yourself?
I thought it would be better if I just stayed by the phone. I'm kind of upset to be driving.
Yeah, especially a big truck like this, huh? Boy, I could probably push a ton.
I don't know. Never really tried. Is there a specific reason you're here this morning, Elaine?
Actually, there is. Have you ever seen this man?
Not that I recall, no.
He's wanted for armed robbery. A cashier's check showed up with his name on it from your husband's account. I thought maybe he would know something about your husband's disappearance.
Would you like to come in for a cup of coffee?
Thank you, I would.
What do you want, a first name basis with this woman now?
I need to find Jonathan. She can help.
She's a busybody. I don't like that she has so many questions.
She's a detective. I'm gonna go and try and get some sleep now.
Well, you're not gonna stay alone. I'll get my bag.